focus on abstract art. I guess I would say sort of an abstract expressionist type of style, very in the moment, kind of sort of spontaneous, but there's a little bit of a plan going into it. I kind of have an idea of the composition and the colors that I want to use, but I don't really know how it's going to turn out, and that's part of the fun for me, is to sort of build on what I've put down, work with it, and try to come up with a very balanced and eye-pleasing for me result. Way that it would kind of do similar things on paper but on canvas. And so I just did a bunch of pieces in this sort of like drippy, it's kind of flat. There's not any like actual texture on the canvas, but it has a sort of paper quality that I really like. And you can't, like, with these pieces, like, you just have to stop when it's done. There's no like layering and redoing, which is kind of a challenge, and that's why I like it. But then these are more like, there's a million paintings, like there's three paintings underneath that one, and it's just, some are instantaneous and some take layers and layers and layers to build up.